interesting examples of forwards and backwards.
Counting.
Hey, hello kids, I am Parrot. In the previous video, you learned what is moving forward and going backwards, right? And how to count one step forward and also how to count one step backwards in numbers. Today in this video, we will see some very interesting examples of counting numbers forward and also backwards. Today, Chotu has gone to the park to play with his sister Pinky. When they reached there, they saw a ladder hanging from a tree and a monkey playing on it. They started watching the monkey play. Kids, we have written the numbers 1 to 10 on the ladder. Then it will be easier to see how the monkey is playing.
Look, Chotu, the monkey first jumped on the third step of the ladder and then moved a step forward, right?
So kids, can you tell on jumping from the third step of the ladder, where would have the monkey reached? Can you tell? Let's see.
And now he has reached the fourth step of the ladder. Chotu, now he has leaped his way to the ninth step. Can you see?
Pinky, see. He has taken a step back. So on which step is he now?
The step before the ninth step on the ladder is the eighth step. So it means he has reached the eighth step, right, Chotu?
So kids, did you see how the monkey is jumping forward and backward? At first, he was on the third step from which he jumped a step forward. So he reached the fourth step, right? Then he went to the ninth step and jumped a step backward. So he reached the eighth step. Today Chotu is going to his new friend Shyam's house. Come, let's see.
Shyam told me that his house number is 24. Right now I'm in front of 21.
So kids, do you know how far from here is Shyam's place? Come kids, let's see.
The number after 21 is 22.
After 22 is 23. And after 23 is 24. Oh wow, there is Shyam's place.
Chotu reached Shyam's place and both of them started playing. After some time, Chotu left Shyam's house and started going to his own house. Hey kids, do you remember that when Chotu came from his own place to Shyam's house, what all house numbers did he see? That's right, he saw numbers 21, 22, 23 and then 24. Now that he is going back, he left from house number 24. The number before it is 23. The number before it is 22. And one house before that is 21. So kids, did you see that 21 is followed by numbers 22, then 23 and then 24. And then going backwards comes 23, then comes 22 and then comes 21. Hey, hi kids, and I am back. But that's it for today. Today we saw interesting examples of forwards and backwards counting. I hope you understood this topic perfectly, kids. Okay, bye for now.